Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. plants do not generate soot, smoke, or combustion gases, which must be released to the air. They eliminate the burdensome traffic of almost daily deliveries of whole trainloads of coal or barge loads of oil that fossil fuel burning plants must use to produce the huge volumes of electricity required by their communities. Nuclear plants are much quieter than conventional power plants, and because of design requirements, they lend themselves to more modern architectural styles and park-like settings. Often much of the plant grounds are set aside for community recreational purposes. A survey of the Westchester community where our Indian Point nuclear complex is located showed that 3 out of every 4 of the persons interviewed said they preferred the nuclear plant to a conventional station. Mr. William J. Burke, mayor of the village of Buchanan, says, "The people of Buchanan are proud and honored to have the first privately owned nuclear generating plant in their community. They do not live in fear, rather as a happy, progressive community." Yes, sir.
Are nuclear plants anything like a regular power plant? Just how do they work?
A power plant, any power plant, takes energy that nature has stored in the fuels and changes it to a more usable form of energy that we know as electricity. Whether generated in a so-called conventional plant or by a nuclear power station, it's still the same stuff. Electricity. A conventional power plant produces electricity by burning coal, oil, or natural gas, called fossil fuels. Fuel is burned in a furnace to boil water to make steam. This steam is then directed against the blades of a turbine, which drives a generator. The generator, in turn, produces electric current.